all uphill today. This old cellar hole. Back in a little river for a hike. Exploring some more of the lower section that we didn't get to see last time because we spent 5 hours on the upper section. Right. We're here in the Jerry Ayers home site. Not the Dairy Ayers. One of the ones we didn't get to see last time we were here because we ran out of time. And there's just so much to see. But this is a cool one. Stonewall. There you go. There's a big old wall that goes that way. And it goes up that way. And that's the old cart path. Back in the day, you can see why they don't use it. It's so rutted. You wouldn't be able to now. So cool. All right, we're following that old road. Now we're in it right now. This is the outer side. And you can see another property line right all through there. I would say that'd be the good spot for the farm. It'd be up in there, all flat. The Gideon Ricker farm. Boy, it looks different than in the fall, huh?
Yeah, well, look, these signs are just from brand new this year.
Yeah, because they were not here when we were here. But, yeah, this is the old Gideon Ricker farm. We'll go over to the silo across. That's awesome. Look at the big saw blade. These walls though, I absolutely love how they're these double retaining walls. We're doing this. All right, we're gonna just stop by the cemetery real quick and pay our respects, and then we will head back. See you there. How you doing?
I'm wet.
Still having fun though. We're almost there. I can see the stones. It's like they had quite a few old trees come down. Yeah, oh, it's the big cedars too, that sucks. There's not many left. That sucks. Those were all here when we were here.
last time. Man, that's the problem with cedars, is they take a pounding in the winter time, especially big ones. But yeah, the cemetery was surrounded by cedars back in the day, and they would have just been little ones. Look at them now. The Ricker family plot. We've been here. I'm sure you've seen our videos. So we did an extensive tour of this whole area. Today we're just exploring the lower section that we ran out of time for last time. Most of my batteries died. Too bad about the cedars. Maybe they'll plant some more. I'm sure they were beautiful when they were little and alive. The site was built, raised up on a nice flat plot up here on the hillside. It's just above the farm and home site of Gideon Ricker, where we were. All right, it is a soaking wet day, and we only planned on a short hike just to get out, so we're out of here.
I'm wet.